It is developments as far as this case is concerned. It's been 11 days and there is still no breakthrough as far as identifying the girl even.
Absolutely, Abni, there is no actually breakthrough or lead as far as this case is concerned, where we talk about an 11-year-old girl brutally killed and raped here in the city of Surat is what we are given to understand. And even after 11 days, the police is still struggling to identify that who the girl is, from where has she come, what's her name, and where the family is. So there has been no really traces of the girl as far as the investigation is concerned. Even after 10 days, it was just yesterday that the case was transferred to the crime branch, and now the crime branch and the Surat police officials, they are really cracking the case together and to get some clue out of it, because in the past 10 days as part of investigation they have put posters across the city in different languages, not only here in Surat but in West Bengal, in Uttar Pradesh, in Rajasthan, in West Bengal or Odisha for that matter, in different languages, in railway stations, in local trains across the city, so that there could be some clue to identify the girl. Because as per the police investigations, what they are suspecting is that the girl is not from Surat. She's a migrant. The way she has dressed, that is what the police cops are telling to us here on Mirror Now. And there is no particular tag also on the dress. So it is getting very difficult for the police to really identify who the girl is. And in the past 10 days, they have not really received any information about the identity of the girl, the age, and even the name for that matter. The only chilling details have come out in the post-mortem report was that she had 86 injury marks on her body. She was raped and brutally beaten for 8 consecutive days. She had wooden stick marks. She had scratches, bruises all over her body. And she was also hit with sharp objects and blunt objects on her private part, leading to, a brutality here. And this is, of course, a rerun of the Kathua case. We have seen the rape case in Kathua and also Unnao for that matter. And after that year in Surat, even after 11 days, the police here is still struggling with the identity. Right now, they have already scanned over 8,000 missing children complaint, but not really much has helped on that front. They are also doing house-to-house survey within the 2 to 3 kilometer radius to see if anyone could have seen the girl with any of the accused or the perpetrators here. So, of course, here we are talking about
Absolutely, Disha, we'll keep coming back to you to continue as you get more details on this. We'll keep coming back to you.